Nityananam, Shivamaya here with today a video about how you can actually transform your whole life by just one decision. One decision is enough to transform your experience of life completely. And it is my own experience. From there I am sharing with you, and I saw it just again the last couple of days happening for me and happening for some people around me. So I'm really excited to share about that, because it is such a beautiful, important truth, I feel. There is this space inside of us that is already there, which is completely complete, which has that like empty space where there is no judgment whatsoever, no opinions, no preferences, just space, just being. And that inner space, that completion space inside, that the funny thing is, it is always there. So whenever we don't experience it, whenever we don't feel it, it's just the mind where we are caught up in so much that we are not aware anymore of that space, that we don't feel or live from that complete space. Doesn't mean it's not there. Doesn't mean that we have to do ages of tapas or spiritual practice, or that we have to do all kinds of actions to reach that space. No, it's already there. It's already inside of us. We just have to let go of the mind. And I mean, that can be sometimes really a challenge. I know that. But at the same time, it is only that letting go that needs to happen to fall in that complete space again. And in that complete space, it is quite easy, I noticed, to see like, hey, okay, I have different options. What do I choose to give life? I can give a lot of life to something I want to create. But if I don't decide for that consciously, there will be all kinds of patterns from before that my system is used to, that are produced by the mind, all kinds of conclusions of life that have become my behavioral patterns, my thought current. And unconsciously, I will be giving that a lot of energy. But when you consciously decide what you are in this very moment, like for instance, I decide now to be complete, then it is just a matter of like how you are using your cell phone, you know, when you do like this and you expand or you enlarge the thing you want to see clearly, like that you can also enlarge your inner complete space. You can only do that when you first decide that that is you. So when you look inside and you feel you connect with that part that is whole, that part of you, that is always there. In many of the situations that we create, there's a part of you that already gets it, and there's a part of you that also is giving some energy to something else. For instance, I already have experienced that I can love myself, but many times there is also this pattern of beating myself up or criticizing myself. These things that the mind produce. when I get also caught up in that, or I'm still listening for a part to those voices, I'm still giving life for a part to that voices. If I just go to that part of where I can love myself, and I decide that is me, not everything else, only that love, that is me. Then from there, I only have to like enlarge it, and you do simply by aligning all of your actions to that belief, to that decision that you took. I am that. I am love. Okay, every action, in every action, you repeat that decision. I am powerful. In every action, you repeat that decision. Oh yeah, reminder, I was powerful. That's what I am. Then immediately, everything, the whole experience of that situation turns around. And with that decision that you are love, that I'm whole, that I'm powerful, those what we call powerful cognitions, from that manifesting anything you want is really easy. But that decision has to happen, and then just the enlargement, continuously repeating it and reminding yourself continuously in every action, in every situation, doing it from that knowing, doing it from that understanding, from that space of I'm powerful. And it is not only something that you remind yourself of here, it is literally a space that you hold inside of yourself. And the more you emphasize it, the more you repeat it, the more and more and more, it really becomes your whole experience of life. That's how you can expand and expand and expand and expand all the good stuff, all the decisions that you take about yourself. Because otherwise, anyway, you're doing that. Life itself is expanding all the time. So if you breathe life into repeating over and over again, beating yourself up, that is what you expand. That is what you have decided that you are, and that is what you expand, that is what you express, that is what people see when they meet you or notice when they meet you. So it is very important to be aware of what are the decisions that I am running by, and to create some space in yourself to take the decisions consciously of how you want to live, what you want to be. I am deciding, I am love, I am infinitely powerful, I am complete, and I am repeating only that in every single situation and experience of life. If you have any questions about this, or you'd like to talk a little bit more about it, don't hesitate to contact me. I'm easily reachable on Messenger, Facebook, on Instagram, here below in the comments. And if you like this kind of topics, then also give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel, because more and more videos are there to come. And I love to keep them interactive with all of you guys. Thank you so much for tuning in. Thank you so much for spending your time on these same topics of your interest. And I will see you in next video. Nityanandam.